When I was a child, I was going surfing on the French coast in Normandy. It was my first contact with the ocean currents, and today I'm an oceanographer studying these ocean currents. The thermohaline circulation is the ocean circulation that is created by the difference of heat and salt in different places of the ocean on Earth. The thermohaline circulation is a global scale circulation. It connects all the different oceans with a single circulation that with a very long time scale. For instance, a drop of water will take approximately 1,000 years to circulate around all the ocean basins. In the context of climate change, first, the ocean surface is getting warmer, so less heavy. The ice sheets are melting, which add fresh water to the surface, also making it less heavy. And the third thing is sea ice is melting as well, especially in the Arctic, which also makes the ocean surface fresher. So these three points makes the surface ocean less heavy and therefore slow down the thermohaline circulation. We know that by acting now on our greenhouse gas emission, we can have an impact on the future of this thermohaline circulation. We can reduce the impact by acting now on our emissions.